Okay, people, here we go. A loaded envelope from Naomi has finally arrived, or the last package. I have only opened the packaging, taken off all the packing material. And stolen 2-3 small pieces, but I haven't gone through the bags and everything. But so much as I could see, she has taken themes steampunk, Alice, and yeah, at least those two. And we see what else, yeah, when we go further. Here is the envelope itself. This is just amazing. I haven't ever seen anything like this. She mentioned she has made this from a Manila folder, is it called? She has even included a little zipper here with a pocket inside. I think this is so cool that I'm probably gonna hang this on the wall afterwards. And the inside is like a jewelry holder. So this is really amazing. Here, these, I think she has made these by herself. She has probably used a bottle lid here. And these are like traps. I love this. You can see here, like there's a dictionary page. Here's a clock. And here's some pattern. And the cool thing is that I got so much supplies to make charms, because I don't have any, almost. So she has made one around this key holder or key ring. So here's little keys and lock, some jewelry. Here's even a small safety pin, like opened up. This is quite cool. Some chains and a little skull. I love these puzzles. But I think she has painted the two bigger ones. I just love this. And here is some golden. I wonder if this is an earring. Not sure. Here on the other page, there is. These are probably also brads, yeah? This chain is just beautiful. And it has all kind of keys hanging on it. Love this. Love all of them. And these, love the little scissors. Wow, just beautiful. The whole idea of making this kind of jewelry folder is just cool. Here I put some of the small bags that came. Shall we take this one? There was one more hanging This is like old earring, or not old necessarily, but really cool. Here's the so she mentioned that she has sent a lot of like supplies, not ready things. There's only few she has made ready, and then rest is just supplies for me to make my own. So that's really cool. Now this is some puzzle. Yeah, now it opens. Here's, I saw one here also she had used. These are cool. Then here's some wheels for like steampunk theme. Love all these wheels. So many. Oh, this is cool. It has like this yeah, different the other side. I love them. I have really little any the jewelry or charm things. These I just love. I saw some video from Nick the Booksmith. It was this door series she had. And I wondered, where do I get these keyholes? Well, now I have them. I don't know if she has some stencil for cutting this, or has she cut it by hand? But I just love them. Different shapes and different sizes. I'm thinking maybe to use it on the cover of a journal. So I hope you guys get a lot of inspiration for the loaded envelope swap. There's going now on Friendly Junk Journal people. Or I'm sure you will. Here, this is cool. This is like a pocket clock. And these are just cut from normal cards. Stock and then painted, I guess. I love this one. Like totally Alice theme. Here's some shapes. There's a little key. And all kind of, are these called ornaments? I'm not sure. Just love them. Next. So here's one more time, the whole page. Just so cool idea. I never would have thought something like this. Here, did we empty the pocket right the way? Here is three more bags. I love these. There's like a puddle lid, and like these, and these kind of everyday life supplies, what I would never understand to use otherwise. Really cool. A heart. Some jewelry, and there's little chain. I hope you can see. Then there's a bag of keys. So there's so much stuff that we're probably gonna be here the whole evening. I love keys. I use them all the time. Love this mall. Love them. because you can use them in so many different places, on charms, on embellishments, on when I make a small notebook, I like to tie, for example, a key onto the string I use for binding. So keys are kind of easy to use. Here's even more. Oh, I love this. Can you see it? So there's some paint or glitter on my hands. Wait, where did it go? Here. I love all the small pieces. Ah! I'm putting it down so I don't break anything. On the back of the envelope, here is some tags. These are just amazing. Here it actually looks like she has probably used these cutouts we just saw. She has probably used those here to make this pattern and this 3D pattern here. So I love the idea. Just amazing. And the color and everything. I don't know how she managed to look so cool. I love this too. Love. And these are amazing. So beautiful. This is like real cardboard. Doesn't bend or I love it. She is just so talented. And the last pocket, yeah, then it's a lot of supplies. Most of the bags she has marked with theme. So here it seems to be steampunk pictures. I think I'm just gonna lay it on the desk. You can see I love the pictures and I love the thin paper she has used. I love this. Some tickets. So these are probably just printables, I guess. Love the Alice tag. And this is beautiful. Wow. And some Alice picture. Then there is tags. Here's like empty tags. These are always good to have. I make a lot of tags. Here are actually more of these cutouts she has painted. I just love them. And it was kind of nice to see those, how she has used it on those tags. I love them. Here's more. I've been waiting for this for so long, this last package. Now I can finally start using them. I love this big wheel. I have to ask if she has some special tool for cutting these, or is she just using stencil? Love the card. This is amazing. There's some layering. I don't know what this is. If she has made this by herself. But it's beautiful. And the card itself, it's really pretty too. I love this. And this clock. Just amazing. And she's so good in layering. Like here. This is awesome. Look at all the rolls. There's like old map and book pages. It's just amazing. I love this. So she really is talented on creating things you wouldn't know how to do, or even get those ideas. I love this. It's like stickers. There's even little chain. I have to make another Alice journal. Now I really have supplies to do it also. Oh, I love this. Like these wooden cutouts. Thank you so much, Naomi. This is just overwhelming. It's everything is just so amazing. I don't even know where to start. These words, I saw the bag. I have already taken few on the embellishments. So here's a lot of, I don't take everything out, but there's like sayings. And there's just simple words. And I just love to use these words on with embellishments. I do some layering first and then on the top just one word. And that's making a big difference. Here's more words. I think I just empty it here. Moving those away. So I think these might be, are they stamps or prints? I think these might be stamps. And she has used different kind of different colors of paper and then some plastic. Quite cool. And these are also perfect to use in embellishments. I really love it. So much to use. I probably would need a bigger desk. Here's some cards. These are always good to have. Just to use as it is, for example, put into the pocket of a junk journal. Just love this. And the pattern here, I love it. I love this kind of old wallpaper kind of pattern. Love the backside too, beautiful. This, I wonder This was one of the jewelry she had made, brads. There was one of these, and then there was one of the clocks. But I don't know what she has used on the top. But I'm sure she's coming to comment something on the post, so maybe she can tell us. Love this backside too. Just love these cards. Here it says spare supplies. So it looks like here's a lot of prints. Probably don't have time to go it through one by one. There's a lot of steampunk pictures. There's tags. Love this pig. Yeah, these are quite much all steampunk. Oh, the butterflies are cute and awesome colors. Really pretty. Love the pink. And this one. I love this. So much to use. Timeless treasures. A lot of printed tags. And I use printables myself too, a lot, because we don't have any craft store here, so either I have to order from online or print. And printing is kind of easy and fast. So then I just. Oh, this is beautiful. Then I just normally glue them on cardstock or just use for embellishments or glue them directly on the page. Love these pictures. I haven't still made a steampunk journal, so I'm really glad she picked that theme. There's a lot of pictures. Oh, these tickets are really nice. I think she has printed them on this lined paper, and that's interesting looking. It makes it little bit more, yeah, used looking. Oh, I love the bird, like a raven. I think it's missing a foot, but it can be damaged. One-legged bird fits in steampunk, right? Here's his body with two legs. I love the key. I just go this through quickly because there is still tons of things to go through, and I'm gonna move to a next one.